The question is, Nature Tours Africa, where are you?
Never mind the left. Sabula. Musica demo meka. Mumagazin musica demo meka. Hey. Teko echigale wansi. Oganye. Kola chetuagala. Terera. Tuyimbire. Lava na tande mukube ribo. Mukube ribo. Terera.
Tabade tutambula omanyi nga GMP Promotions today tufata gospel news to the world. Yeah, so twasanze yo emotoka ya New Chapters Africa. Chetumanyi fena fena New Chapters Africa bali South Africa. Era baluddeyo ne banga omanyi New Chapters Africa is one of the biggest duo jetumanyi wano mu Africa erange kuba gospel music. Yeah, so mwena duo mulimu wasajia nga Edwin Rutaya, Robinson Jemo, Antonio Amoti. Yeah, so these are all artists from Uganda, but they emerged and they form a group called New Chapters Africa. So New Chapters Africa, not Africa, New Chapters Africa, I New Chapter Uganda, but they are basing the one. So by that time they were two. Kati nebeyongerako omusajja namanyikiddwa nga Edwin Rutaya. So ebefuuka basatu nabeera nga basing the in both Uganda and South Africa. So neba rebranding from New Chapters Uganda to New Chapter Africa. Yeah, so twade tufatafate yo musite tutambula ngenjogera ennaku zino wegamba ne tugwa ku motoka yaba New Chapters Africa ate nga fena tukimanyi tibali South Africa era baluddeyo nnyo. Nene twebuuza basajja bano emmotoka eno ate ekola kyeno mu garaji. So New Chapters Africa tubadde tusaba muzeeyi mujjono mutugambe WhatsApp mujjo mutugambe ekiriwo tufune ku updates tumanye waagwani. So New Chapters Africa emmotoka eno twagiguddeko eyo mu garaji eyo mu singa mu garaji eyo mu parking eyo nene tutegeera what's going on. So mujje mutunyonyolemu what's going on tegeere ekiriwo muzeeyi.
One of the young billionaires that I know.
And one of the youngest and the
poorest
in the richest. Yeah, man, and the man himself, I guess you know me. Yeah, whoever surrenders will be forgiven.
Prophet,